The pieces are starting to fit together. Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
All right.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right, then. Now you just need to find someone from Opie's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead. Turn them into...
Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
Welcome, great warriors. Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Take a look.
I see one. Spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness, and created the sky, and the sea, and the land, and everything alive, and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea. Do you see them? There! Mortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge. Another one! Don't let them stop us!
Ah!
Understand? They worship these bloody things. They may be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be, brothers.
Sacrifices for the
beautiful
at this altar. There, I see one. Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight.
Thank you.
not dressed for this.
Those whispers are a warning. Do you see them? Beautiful here, but it is unholy.
Yeah.
from here.
What's in here?
We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. Sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors.
What do we have here?
Great heroes. Come.
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think.
This one is down!
Thank you.
the altar. Is that your friend? This place seems safe. I'll join you once you help him.
Come on out, bitch! Come out, you coward! Thanks. Now let's get the hell out of here. Run to the board! Thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Die!
to die.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.